constantly that I'm simply crude, and that I'm not smart enough to be silent and rude. But I've been watching them, and I think I have it down. I roll my eyes to the side, and then I gently frown. Then I see their eyes light up, as if they've seen some work. So I put a look on my face that says everything is dirt. Then they treat me with compassion, and they say that I am real. So I spit onto the ground, and then that seals the deal. Sometimes they catch me smiling, and they say I'm just a dude, and that I'm not smart enough to be silent and rude. But I think I understand them enough to steal their crown, if I can manage to fart next to them without making a sound. I'll see their eyes light up when they smell it in the air, and I know that to themselves they'll think that someone really cared. That ghost their compliments as I avoid eye contact, with a sneer on my face that says everyone is bad. They think I'm learning quickly, but I just avoid the truth. Now they think I'm smart enough to be silent and rude. And now we have conversations about a great and many things. And as long as I stay negative, they really think I think. And you may think it's easy to be silent and rude, but we're working constantly to look the way we do. So cast that ghost your compliments when you smell it in the air. Mutter to yourself, I thought so, and you're getting there.